Our infrastructure needs are poor, and I'll tell you what, I have looked at this, and the legislature has failed to act on a number of these issues. So what I'm going to propose is a local option use tax. That means that every county will be able to determine whether or not they want to raise tax on gasoline, diesel, or gasoline, either one. I want to push our economy back to the counties.